special coverage tonight on Eyewitness News. Ridot is holding a groundbreaking ceremony this coming Monday at noon, kicking off the vast replacement project for the Providence Viaduct. Now, the bridge carrying Interstate 95 next to the Providence Place Mall is the most heavily traveled stretch of highway in the Ocean State. Ridot says it's still safe to drive on, but the bridge has sufficient wear and tear and needs to be replaced. The work is expected to be finished by 2015.